Now we move to Vegas.
Now Vegas. Vegas is the most.
No, it's total. It's totally staged.
Let me tell you what happened. The most peculiar mass shooting I've ever heard.
I know what happened.
I had to sign. Motherfucking tapes are rolling.
Well, here's the thing. I got a visit. I had to sign a non-disclosure to be able to see this footage. And then I was told, well, you've been shown this, but you can't tell people what you've seen. And I will go with what I agreed to. But let's just say it this way. I got a call the morning after from someone who's part of the FBI hostage rescue team. And I was sitting there at my house, and I get this call, and they say, first off, don't say our name, but you know, this is obviously being recorded, but we want to ask you, how did you say what you said last night? And I said, what did I say? And they said, don't play stupid. You said, I would expect a mass shooting to be blamed on Trump at a concert or something, say it like 10 o'clock at night. And I'm a little, we'll call it psychic, whatever. I was talking in generalities at the end of my Sunday show. I said, they're going to have a false flag. They're going to try to blame gun owners. They'll attack something like a concert at 10 o'clock at night. So the FBI calls up because they know I have a contact. And so they start communicating.
The FBI calls you directly.
They call an individual associated with the government.
So they call
who this guy out here knows.
They call
and,
mutual,
and they're sitting there at my breakfast table, and they say, we want to ask Alex how he knows this. And
a mutual acquaintance.
No, this is not acquaintance. Okay, I can't tell you, okay?
Okay.
The point is.
You can't tell me that.
Well, listen.
They called you, didn't they?
No, they called the guy sitting at my breakfast table.
They called the guy sitting at your breakfast table.
Okay, so yeah, this is going on, okay? I mean, they can dial right in. The phone listens to you. Okay, they know where I was at.
Yeah,
So they call up. They call up. Someone whose first name starts with a Q, and
we don't even want to talk about that.
Listen, no, I'm not talking about Q. That. This is a different Q.
All right, cool. Anyways, okay, cool.
Just getting what I meant. They call up and they go, "We want to know how the hell you said that." Like I was kind of being, and then they go, "Well, let us tell you this."
As it pertains to the shooting.
Yes. Yeah, so they go, "We go in there. There's Antifa paraphernalia. Mm-hmm. He'd been to the Middle East.
Mm-hmm.
This guy's tied in with ISIS." But they said,
"Ooh, which guy?"
The shooter.
The gentleman who
it turned out had millions of dollars a month, was a weapons dealer. He was like a CIA cutout selling weapons.